I'm Niels Murner, and this is an introduction to jazz drumming. First, just the feet. One, two, and three, four, and one, two, and three, four, and add the ride cymbal on eighth notes. Add the snare drum. One and two and three and four and 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 now at 120 beats per minute. Now the same pattern with the measures reversed. One, two, and three, four, and one, two, and three, four, and add the snare drum. Two and three and four and one and two and three and four and now at 120 beats per minute. Refer to the lesson guide to understand how to apply and develop these patterns.